I be God damn.
My shit on the side.
I told him I just took it off. I really did just take it off, but I didn't know if there was gonna trip out there. So yeah, I got speed. Got caught for speed, 67 and 55. Put the gun in the car, just bought it. But it's all legal. I can have it in my trip. I don't know the rules out here in Mississippi, but in Louisiana, I can have a rifle or a shotgun in my trip. On a ticket, he wrote me up. Said I have a 2021 Silverado, so I wonder if there's a way I can get out of the ticket since he messed up. I don't know. I'm gonna do some research on that. But yeah, this ain't no 2021. I wish it looked good. Appreciate it, but this ain't no 2021. But yeah, it was a black cop. He was pretty cool. I told him I was like, yeah, I was speeding, but you know, today my birthday. He ain't give a fuck.
Can't keep nobody happy. Can't keep these haters off me. Can't get along with my daddy. I hope when they get older that my kids can understand me. All I ever wanted with they mama was a family. Cause all I ever felt growing up was a bandit. Pops went up the river, left a nigga out here stranded. But as I grew wiser, I could finally understand it. It seems since a teen I've been on my own planet. Lord knows I love my mama, but I hate she think I'm crazy. Been got out here on my own, got in this world and made it. All the shit that we been through, you would think that I hate you. Still put on my super suit, came back to you and saved us. I was lost as a teen, can't believe that I made it out. Can't believe I got everything that I prayed about. Denied them for a minute, was too good to be true. All the shit I took you through, girl, I apologize to you.
Hey, man, we finally made it back after a long day, man. I've been gone since like 7 this morning, and now it's 7 o'clock at night. So we've been on the road, man. I did not know that Mississippi was so far away. The original plan was to go to the Block Boys meet, man, you know, out there in Alabama. And then I seen that big-ass Bass Pro Shop. I had to pull in and go. Yeah, man, let me tell y'all about the road home, bro. So I get pulled over.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my shit on the side.
I was doing about 70 at first, 75. And I was speeding the whole way. But then I looked down at my phone, see how long I had left before the turn. And as soon as I looked up, the first time I looked up, and it was a charger, it was a police. But he kept going, there was nowhere to turn around. It was some of those small, narrow roads. And then the second time, it was the guy who pulled me over, he was a sheriff too. And I looked up, we was at a four-way intersection, but me and him had the right of way. So I looked up, I looked down at my speedometer. I was doing like 75. He flashing lights. I already knew what time it was. I pulled over. I was scared as hell, bro. I had my seatbelt on. I don't think he was tripping over the tent, so I heard him rolling windows down. He told me to roll the back ones down. And then, he walked up. He was like, "Get the fuck out the car, bitch ass nigga, hoe ass nigga." But nah, he wasn't like that. He was pretty cool. He was a cool cop. I wasn't looking back because I was trying not to look suspicious. And I was praying that it wasn't a white cop. No racist, but man, this is my first time having a stick in the car, a gun in the car. I was just praying it was a cool cop who knew I just picked up the gun. You know, I wasn't just
riding. I mean, even though it's illegal, I didn't know what the laws were in Mississippi. I know in Louisiana you can ride around with them if you're over 18. But we have a ticket for speed right here. I hope I don't have to go all the way back to pay it. 67.55, Derek Jenkins. He put my truck was a 2021 on there. Nah, man, it looked like it. I give you that, man. You know, everything clean, but it was a 2011. But we made it out, man. It's about to see another day. We're gonna pay that, grind hard, you know, shake back, and take it to the chin, man. Learn next time, bro. Can't fall from it. But yeah, like I said, I went to Bass Pro, bro. I love it. It's like country heaven in there, bro. Bass Pro Shop. They got four-wheelers, guns, clothes. I got me a hat that's in the truck. Ammunition. Everything you can think of, they got it over there. They got a little shooting range down there. All that. I got to start going. I think this is the last one that they had. He really didn't want to sell it to me. And then he said there's like six left in the whole entire Bass Pro like company, all the companies in the world. There's like six left of these on sale. So I think I did pretty good buying this one. I'll give y'all a full review. I'm probably gonna do some shooting with it in another video. I'm ready to shoot it, man. I still ain't even shot the other gun. And yeah, got a bunch of ammo for these guns. Man, thank y'all for tuning in to another video with OD, man. I'm gonna start dropping more constantly. I got some mods that I put on the truck. Did some videos I'll show y'all later. We got some headlights, tail lights, all LEDs. What else we got coming? Something with the lift kit. I ain't gonna speak on it, just know we're going crazy. But yeah, thank y'all for tuning in, man. Drop down in the comments, happy birthday OD, happy birthday DJ, whatever y'all wanna do, man. Thank y'all for tuning in to another video. I'm out. That's why I found this right here. My image.